And after all, we're back with the Beat Pop Project.